I'm a bit pressed for time tonight. Very quickly, could we have a shot of the lady in the sparkly top, four rows back? quickly, there she is. Okay, now. Everybody. Now, you know the J.K. Rowling, you know the author of the Harry Potter books. Yes, her. Well, she also hosts her own daytime talk show. Is that true, Craig? That could be just you setting up a sketch.
It's the J.K. Rowling Show. Here's J.K.
Harry Potter movie made $267 bazillion. Wait. Oh no, 1 second just passed. Make that $268 bazillion. I'm rich. All right, what now?
JK's guest.
All right, yes. My guest is the author of Twilight, the popular vampire series. Please welcome Stephanie Meyer, everybody. Stephanie Meyer. It's wonderful to have such a famous writer who's beloved by millions on the show.
Thank you.
Actually, I meant me. I have to tell you, my favorite part of your books is all the sucking that takes place.
Oh, yes. My vampires do a lot of sucking.
I wasn't talking about the vampires. I'm talking about your writing.
Yes. My books aren't as original as your series about magical wizards. What's that called again? Lord of the Rings?
That's right, because no one's ever done vampires before, except for Dracula, Buffy the Vampire Slayer, Vampiros, Lesbos. Here's a few more. Roll them up. Look at all them. Also, my books have been translated into 40 different languages.
Well, I can translate your book into Spanish right now. El Harry Pottero is muy muy el stupido.
All right, here's your book in Italian. The author of this book is really a man who likes to wear a dress.
Oh, you shut up. I'm richer than you. I'm so rich I've a pet cat made out of money.
Well, that's nothing. I am literally made of money. Watch this. I just farted money. Hold on. I can even fart change. Yeah,
here you go. Look at that. You are vile. You are disgusting.
Yeah, you know what's disgusting?
No.
Crappy merchandise. Look at this Twilight doll. Oh. Look at it. It's poorly made with his tiny bedroom eyes and his tight little abs and his gorgeous tushy.
No. You stop groping my doll. Two can play at that game. Look at little Harry Potter. He's all grown up now. Oh, my. He's really grown.
What's that, little vampire doll? Do you like the way I kiss better?
No, this is... Stop. Girlfriend, this is ridiculous. What are we...
Girlfriend?
I wasn't at the rehearsal.
No.
What are we doing?
I don't know. I wasn't at the rehearsal either. I tell you what, you're right. Why make up with these tiny little dolls when I have a life-size Harry Potter right here? Hey!